$5 doesn't get you much these days, but that's how much Auckland rents have fallen. The average rental in the super city is $670, the same as in the Bay of Plenty.
A lot more stock, a lot more opportunity for tenants, definitely a tenants' marketplace. We are chasing quality tenants like liquid gold.
The 1.6% annual increase compares to an average hike of 3 to 4% in the past few years.
That's significantly lower than what we would see on average, but considerably lower than the 8 to 10 that we had seen probably about 12 months ago.
Seen some properties we appraised just 6 weeks ago, and they're coming down $30 to $50.
Students finding it a mixed bag.
Standard of places that they're looking at have been not that great, but still with the same sort of prices.
It was really hard the first time. This time I think it was a little bit easier for whatever reason.
Less competitive at the moment.
Falling interest rates and falling migration playing a big part.
12 to 18 months ago was record highs of people coming into New Zealand. That's completely fallen away, and particularly at the younger age group, we're seeing a lot of younger people moving to places like Australia and overseas.
Smaller properties still popular, but with young people leaving, it's a lot harder to rent those big old villas.
We're seeing some properties have almost dropped $100, four bedrooms, five bedrooms.
Rising unemployment also having an impact.
There is nervousness right the way across the country, Wellington and nationally, around job security.
There are more rental homes being listed and the number of people at property viewings is falling.
Oh, kia ora, kia ora.
Investors appear to be slowly coming back into the markets, partly due to government changes.
When I compare the $180 per week increase under the previous government and I look at stable rent prices today, which is a good thing.
One way of dealing with the housing crisis, the government announcing some tradies will be able to self-certify their work to reduce red tape.
To get good quality products, more affordable housing, to Kiwis quicker so that we can deal with the housing crisis.
These students hoping one day they too will be able to rent.
Very expensive.
Yeah, very expensive.
But right now, that's in the too hard basket. Katie Bradford, One News.